Hi lovelies, it's Miss Sherry with Live Love Latte, and thanks for joining me for this home office armoire tour. I got this armoire from a friend for $50 at her garage sale a few years ago. It used to house the TV, and one day I decided to have an official quote-unquote home office, and this is what I chose to have because at that time I wasn't ready to take up a room and I didn't want to use the sitting area of my master bedroom for a home office because I used to have it there. And I would just be stressed out with the computer right there near my bed. So this has worked out perfectly. It's been very functional. However, I really want to expand what I'm doing with Live Love Latte. So I decided that sometime this year, I'm really gonna put together a home office and my Live Love Latte studio in the spare room over there that right now used to be the playroom, then the lounge, the TV room, used to be my hubby's caveman room, but he didn't really get into that. So right now it's just a guest bedroom. So right next to my home office armoire, I have this IKEA rest cog that I use to put my filming stuff on top. So this is my camera bag, my tripod, and then I have some stuff for my planner. And some baskets here also from IKEA, but I got them through Amazon. And then some stickers. Wireless printers are the way to go. And I got this free two-drawer filing cabinet. Someone was throwing it away at my office. And up top here, I use the Freedom Filer for both home and my business. So this is business stuff that I need to keep at my fingertips because where I work, there is not a place where I want to put files that people can access because it's really a small space and you know everyone's in, it's not like a separate office there where I can lock up and stuff like that. And then down here I have my files for home and school, which I made on my own. I do have a video for this, I think. And then these are just blank checks for my office. Underneath, I have my paper cutter and my laminator, which I use, and so I need to access that. And that's part of the reason I really want a home office is because I think I am outgrowing this space. But if you have a small space and you can only fit this much or an armoire, I think this is very, very functional. Here on the left is my bill payment system. I'll put a link to the video in the description box below. So that's all my bills for both work and home, stickers to give me rewards when I pay the bills. Here's a calendar so I can just refer to it. Although I could refer to it on my computer, I like it there because it's easier to just look it over there instead of pull up the calendar. And then I have these file folders from, I think, Martha Stewart line or probably from Amazon 3M or something like that. And then those are her labels. So these are bills that I need to pay that are not online. And I have my checkbook here and my address labels and stamps. And then here is where I can file them once I've sent these off. Here on the left, I have some pictures, my favorite pictures of my daughter. Look at Cicely, how cute she was. She was in a wedding at that time and my son there. So they were both around 4 years old at that time. I got these, I don't know what they're called, but you just put paper in there. And then this white wall system is from the Martha Stewart line from Staples. Now they don't sell those anymore, but I really do love them. I have the white ones here and black ones in my command center. So I also have this where it's a drawer for my checks for work, and I have envelopes in there. Okay, and then I got, I think this from TJ Maxx, Target, this was the Nate Berkus line, I believe. And so I'm just going with the white and gold theme here with some of the natural look. And I use this often, my scissors, and staples here also from the Nate Berkus line, I believe. And then I have this little stand I got from Amazon probably for like $5. That's where I keep my phone. And I do have a plug that I can, it's a USB plug that can go into my iMac, which can, what's that, charge my phone while it's there. And then I have this little Sony Bluetooth pink and then a clock there. Again, I have a clock here. I can look it up on my computer, but for some reason my eye always, this has just been easier to look at the time there, so I have that. And the reason I have a Bluetooth is because sometimes when I'm working at my iMac, I'm doing example things like for my Etsy shop, and I'm here for hours, so I have my iPad, and I just, you know, open it up there. Oops. Oh. So I just, well, that's not how you do it. Okay, let me do this right. So I have my iPad, and I put it there, and then, oh, look at all the fingerprints. And then I have to, and then I just attach it to the Bluetooth so I can hear it, because the speaker is just, this is such a nicer speaker than the one in this very old iPad, but it still works, so I'm still using it. And as you can see, I'm kind of into the gold theme. I'm into the gold and the pink. So here's my computer, and then here for the Martha Stewart system, I have here just thumbtacks, paper clips, and binder clips. And they're all gold. There's some thumbtacks. Okay. And then for these are, I believe, Nate Berkus also from Target, the file folders. So I have here YouTube projects, my blog, which I'm going to restart up this year, here for the home, and then these are projects. So these are more like home projects, and these are projects for work and the charity that I'm involved in. So, and then up here I have some clips where if I have some inspiration or articles that I want to be ready at hand, or some information notes that I took, I just want to put it in those different categories. And up here I have a small shelf also from the Martha Stewart line, and the pink geisha represents me, the blue one is Sicily, and we got that from Japantown in LA. The football helmet is Cal Berkeley, representing my alma mater. And then down here I have some boxes for our ink, which is near the printer. Here's for recycling the ink, black ink, and colored. And I usually like to have one in reserve, so you can see I need to get a black one. And I'm able to fit a couple hooks right below that. As I mentioned earlier, this is my iMac, and my husband got this for me as a gift to do all my editing and stuff that I do for Live Love Latte. So this armoire has a built-in outlet, and then you just plug that into the wall. So I do have stuff here that I can plug. So I think the lamp is plugged into that, and it's a clip one that I clipped onto the cabinet itself. And then here's some more Martha Stewart stuff. So those are the things when I work on my coupons. And then here's a mug that I just like to have here, and a little vase where I keep my dry erase markers, my letter opener, some highlighters, and some pens. This is a desk fan that plugs in by USB, and I definitely need a fan during the summer. It just gets too hot for me, and this one has no blades. Up here on this side, I have one of my favorite pictures of my husband and me, and these are just dry erase stick-ons, also from the Martha Stewart line. And then that's my word for the year, shine. And so this one is reserved for notes more to myself and motivation. And then this is my diploma. I had taken it out of a different frame and it got messed up, so I plan on reframing this and having the matting and all that stuff. So my degree, if you guys want to know, was a BA in economics. And here are some more dry erase labels that I put on here. So this is more of like to do more of a midterm and long-term projects that I want to take notes on. Here are for retail receipts, and these are for tax receipts. So I just go through my wallets and put them in here according to what they are. And for retail, I just kind of keep them here for a week or two, sometimes a month. And if I end up not really needing to return anything or whatever I need it for, then I can go ahead and shred those. And then these get filed appropriately. Up here is another dry erase label, Sunday to Saturday. And I got this from Target. I use this more for deadlines or things to do for YouTube and my blog and Etsy. These are clips from the 3M brand, and these are just temporary stuff. This is for my work, things that I need to take care of for that. Again, because my office over there is not as private, so I do some stuff here. I know I have some time to read, so I just grab it from there. I have here for labels and craft tools, my planner stuff, and then my label maker. There are two very deep drawers in this armoire that don't really work for me, but I've done the best that I could. This paper is from World Market. It's actually wrapping paper, and then this divider is from Target, and I have some Dollar Tree containers, so you see some post-its, whiteout, chalk pens, hole puncher, ruler, calculator, and this, I think I got from the Dollar Tree, I can put up here and stick a piece of paper in there if I need to look at something while I'm working on the computer. And then the staple remover, some staples. And then the bottom drawer is more electronic stuff. So again, the same paper from World Market, same dividers from Target. So I have some earphones, some lights, hard drive. What else? Memory cards, some ties. This is a speaker, what I clean my screens. Earbud holders, the light for when you're reading a book. My microphone that doesn't work so well, so I got a new one, and that is just kind of a backup. And then just some more plugs here, cable drops, and some memory cards. I hope you enjoyed this video of my home office armoire. I know it's a lot to take in. It looks like a lot. The nice thing about having a home office armoire is you can close the doors and you won't have to see all this stuff. Even the work that I'm doing, I can just close the doors and it's closed for the day and I don't have to think about it. And when guests are over, it's just tucked away like that. Because my home office is in this armoire, which is a small confined space, I like to look at it as the dashboard of an airplane. So on an airplane, all the controls and the switches are right here in front of the captain. So I'm the captain driving this plane and everything has to serve a function. So in a plane, they don't have a knob or a switch just because they want to put something there or they need to fill up space. Everything has to connect to either the safety of the passengers or to allow the captain to fly the plane safely. So everything here in my armoire serves a function. There's a purpose. It helps me think, it helps me plan, and it helps me organize. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you have a small space or find an armoire, I hope it inspires you to see that yes, you can put a little home office and it can be completely functional for you. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. I do home organizing and home entertaining videos and day in the life, and I will see you in the next one. Bye. Please subscribe to my channel, Live Love Latte, and join me on my daily adventures as a mompreneur.